saying of this. The Bible speaks of two entirely different types. So this is this world, which they say is foolish to the eyes of God. And there is the wisdom of God, which is foolish to the eyes of man. But the realm to the wisdom of God, to the great secret of God, is not through some initiation ceremony or philosophical instruction, but through the highest gift of the Spirit, which is love. The faith of your God is your kind of world. Wisdom in the Scriptures is personified as a little child. And you will read it in the 8th chapter of the book of Proverbs. The 8th chapter of the book of Proverbs, from the 22nd verse to the 36th. I was in possession. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Because all the way down the end of the figure. us that they are on the podium. Or that they are this that we are, who was dead into each personality and became trash. They did not believe in themselves, or if they did, why they were in it, they did not have the personality of evil. Thank you. Thank you. in, it would not be. The limitation of coming in where there was sin. And I remember vividly the enormous effect. My secondary, not just a secondary. And there was such logicness and such abundance that my life was almost dead. And I was involuntarily asking myself to give it up. And then assume complete power. That's the search of him. And though he was rich, he became poor. That by his heart, you may be rich. That's so. And so, today, the riches that I possess in spirit, but again, compared to the two that I gave up to what I possess in spirit, though I have nothing in the world, I am honest. I don't care if you have a penny. So I accept what I have. So they tell me that it's worth. All your life is worth. It's worth that money. So they think I've talked so worth so much. So why is it not worth so much? So where's the money? Thank you.